Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we are going to check out this game called This Bed We Made. So apparently it's something along the lines of we being the maid of hotel rooms. To clean up hotel rooms. Kind of like soft cases because of a murder happening or something, I don't know. Alright, that's all I know from the description or something. So anyway, let's do this. This game takes account of all your actions, including the ones you decide not to take. These choices will determine your fate. Oh my god. Proceed with caution. I love and also hate this kind of law important choices because I'm scared. Yes. But I scared I'll mess up like really this one. Oh wait, we start like this? Oh interesting. Okay. You look like, you know how the ladies in the you know oldies time, you know, 60s, 70s, they will walk like, I don't know, they always walk with these straight backs and these hands in the front, you know, that kind. Oh, are we getting interrogated because of what we've seen?
Here we are. Good luck. It's all yours, sir.
Sophie Roy, I'm Detective Maurice Tremblay. Let's see. Husband?
I'm sorry?
Are you married?
No, not yet. I live with my mother. She's sick, so I have to take care of her.
No father?
No. It's always just been me and my mom.
All right, Miss Roy. I need you to tell me everything that happened, starting with this morning.
La fontaine, les filles s'en vont et s'y promènent au bras des garçons.
Oh my god, what a song.
Au cœur des buissons où elles étreignent l'amour en saison qui les enchaîne dans un tourbillon de vrai poème, car dans les frissons naissent toujours les plus belles chansons d'amour. Au clair de la, j'ai vu dans tes yeux mille couleurs. En la claire fontaine s'amusait toujours.
Backman's done. Now just a bit of tidying up and I can go on bed.
Oh wait, what? I actually need to make the bed? Of course.
Nothing like a bed's not complete without its pillow.
Where's the pillow though? And why is there? Huh, interesting. Whole and clean. Okay.
Good enough.
You sure good enough? Are you sure we are done?
Only menswear. Are you in town for a business trip, maybe?
What?
Just what did you get yourself involved in?
You know me, you know my family. You had to sit at the bar since the day. You're practically family. Oh. Interesting. Oh, wait, what? This is our, I assume, is the
you brought your own mug? Well, I guess ours aren't quite as complimentary.
What is this? Hey. What did you do until you dirtied this one already, huh?
And voila. Good as new.
Why? Interesting. Oh, wait, what? And just in case, what is this? Oh. Don't think there's anything else. Hey. Wait, what? Oh wait, why did we leave the key though? Huh.
Let's see what Beth wanted to talk about.
Oh my god, that is such a that is a red flag already, leaving the key. Okay, I think I played enough of this so far. It feels interesting. that we can enter and stuff, and then it will have, like, you know, consequences on what we know and what we don't know. Alright, so anyway, that's it for this game, I guess. Hopefully I can have some time to play this on the side or whatever. Anyway, bye bye bye.